Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning, Southwestern High School. I'm Gabe Tanner.
And I'm Hope Anker. Today is Friday, May 8th,
and this is Mustang Vision.
Predictability, the milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confuses me. Clouds as mean as you've ever seen, and a bird knows your tune. Then a little voice inside you whispers.
This is Teacher Appreciation Week, but did you know it is also National School Nurses Week? We are thankful for our school nurses and all they do. Send your thanks to them this week and always. Attention seniors, again, attention seniors. If you want to be one of two seniors chosen to speak at this year's commencement ceremony, you need to submit a typed 3 to 5 minute speech before this Sunday, May 10th at midnight. If you are chosen as a finalist, you will be requested to perform your speech to a panel of teachers via Zoom for final round selections. Again, seniors, if you want to be one of two speakers at this year's commencement ceremony, submit your typed speech by this Sunday, May 10th. Look for a link to submit your speech from Mrs. Cook. Now here's Weather with Suzan.
With Suzan!
Good morning, Southwestern. My name's Hope Banker, here with your weekly weather report. If I'm being completely honest with you, I don't really remember what day it is. I think it is Thursday, May 7th. However, it might be what the moms on Facebook are calling it, Blur's Day. And maybe it's still February 16th. Who knows? Okay, weather. So tomorrow is Friday. It's going to be rainy, high of 54, low of 31 degrees Fahrenheit. Saturday, cloudy, high of 45, low of 34. Sunday, partly cloudy. High of 58, low of 42. Monday is rainy, high of 56, low of 35. Tuesday, partly cloudy, high of 56, low of 37. Wednesday, partly cloudy, high of 61, low of 46. And Thursday, high of 64 and low of 53. And everyone just remember, just because the weather is like mediocre at best outside doesn't mean that you should be going out, okay? I'm sure all of you can photosynthesize through the lamps in your house, okay? Stay safe, stay healthy. Have a good week. Back to Mustang Vision.
With Suzan!
Attention sophomores, if you wish to run for a class officer position for next year, please check your email for a link to a Google form. Submissions are due today at 3 p.m. and voting will take place next week. Thank you from Mr. Bull. Seniors, check your email for a message from Mr. Murdow. Send your photos to Haley Lindner to be featured in a celebratory video that will play on Mustang Vision. Mustang Idol finalist voting is underway. Staff and students would have received a link to the video of all three finalist performances and a link on how to vote. We here at Mustang Vision think all three performances were outstanding and would like to show all three finalist performances. We will show Zach Krause's performance today, Kylie Calogero's on Monday, and Destiny King's Wednesday. Remember, voting continues until midnight on Wednesday. And without further delay...
Music has a huge influence on my life. There's hardly ever a moment where there's not a song playing inside my head. I love music to death, and music has been a part of me for as long as I can remember, and I plan on keeping it a part of me for the future. So for my first round audition, I chose Nights in White Satin by the Moody Blues. I chose that song, number one, because I love that song. It's a great Moody Blues song. It's a great Justin Hayward song. It's just a great song in general. One of my favorites by them. So, yeah, I picked that song for that reason. But I also picked it because I already used that song for my musical audition. So I already prepared it a little bit and practiced it, and I felt pretty confident about using that song. Two things contesting for the number one spot, eating and sleeping. I wish I had better answers, but that is the truth. Eating and sleeping have gotten me through quarantine better than anything else. Hi, my name is Zach Krause, and I will be singing Telephone Line by ELO. Hello, how are you? Have you been all right through all those lonely, 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 lonely nights? That's what I'd say. I'd tell you everything if you'd pick up that telephone. Still the same, don't you realize the things we did, we did. Revolving, not a dream. I just can't believe they've all faded out of you. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ooh.
Nights, do I do that? I'm looking to
from the library, you are personally invited to participate in Southwestern High School's 5th Annual Summer Book Discussion Groups. The discussions will take place via Zoom on June 23rd and July 28th from 11 to 12. Please check your school email to check out the awesome list of books as well as the form to sign up for your free book. The book groups in the past have been fun with lively discussions. We hope you are able to join us. Mustang Vision is holding a watch and win contest. Send us a photo of how you watch Mustang Vision and we will award $10 Sheets gift cards for the photos that show us the most creativity, the one that makes us laugh the most school spirit, the one that makes us go, aww, and our overall favorite. Next Friday, the contest ends, so you have one more week to send us photos. Good luck. Now, here is Zach Krause with Mustang Living Room Talent.
Now sit back, relax, and enjoy this week's Mustang Living Room Talents. Have a talent you'd like to share? Send in your talent submissions to Zach Krause to be featured on future Mustang Living Room Talent segments. This has been Mustang Living Room Talents. Now back to the studio.
Attention all AP students, make sure you are staying up to date with your AP classes by checking the exam checklist that was emailed to you. Exams begin next week. Mustang Vision would like to wish all students taking the AP exams good luck. Seniors, you must fill out the Google form sent to your email by Mr. Downs regarding your participation in this year's graduation ceremony today.
That's all for Mustang Vision.
We are here for you. Help us help you by submitting videos.
Don't forget to send us your submissions of the fun ways you watch Mustang Vision.
Be safe, be healthy, stay 6 feet apart, and
wash your hands. See you Monday.
Fire.